a small town in the United States. The ground shakes suddenly and violently. An unknown object fell from the sky. Divide a cow into one in an instant. The man was frightened by the scene in front of him. He stepped forward and slowly touched forward with his hand. Found that this is a transparent glass cover. At this time, a few birds fell to the ground. And the bird's neck was broken. Then this transparent wall must be ridiculously high. At this time, there just happened to be a plane passing by in the sky. No accident, the plane hit the transparent wall. Instant explosion. And the phone also loses signal at this time. Only then did they realize. The whole town is covered by a transparent wall. Captain TV. At this time, a fire truck in the distance. Captain Video. A positive barrier is coming. Positive barrier. The male college hurried forward and stopped the vehicle. Captain TV. The driver got off the car angrily and wanted to teach the captain. But he was instantly bounced back by the barrier. The barrier cuts off each other's voices. The man had to write and communicate with them, captain's telegraph. Soon the military arrived. Started to investigate and study the barrier. They sprayed water on the barrier to test. But water cannot penetrate into the barrier. At night, when a policeman was approaching the barrier, the captain telegraphed. The pacemaker in the body suddenly exploded. Killed. The people in the small town are beginning to feel uneasy. Someone started trying to escape this barrier. They came to a deep underground tunnel. But there are still barriers here. It seems that the barrier is not only ridiculously high, but also bottomless. Then the resources in the town were quickly exhausted. People are going to fetch water in the river. But at this time the water in the river has been polluted. They fetched some water and went back to test. Just hit it with a match. It turned out that the barrier was cut off. The result of underground mineral sources. And the withdrawal of the army at this time. It caused dissatisfaction among the people. Even aroused dissatisfaction among the people. People graffiti on the barrier to express their disagreement. Ying Xian then rushed into the store and started frantically grabbing water and food. Say. Nian said he even made a big deal for food. Nian Shuo Xian Ji Wei Le Xi Wu Da Da Qiu Shou. At this time, the police threw tear gas into the crowd. Rarely, but it didn't stop people from going crazy. Seeing that the situation is getting worse. Explained that the police had to pull out the gun. The police had to arrest the gun. About to shoot. But it rained suddenly in the sky. Zhang explained that it suddenly rained in the sky. Movie commentary. Kai Bing said. Everyone is sober now. Xu Bing said everyone is sober now. The movie commentator says that people are looking for things to get water. The new commentary, but then Xiao Shei found. It's raining only inside the barrier. Xian Ji, it's raining only inside the barrier. It's raining only inside the barrier. Little talk only raining inside the barrier. Teach the commentary that it is raining only inside the barrier. Movie commentary. Commentary, but water drips outside the barrier. Refuting the explanation, it seems that an independent climate has formed here. Woman driving car on the highway. An oncoming truck suddenly hit a barrier. The front of the car was smashed in an instant. The front of the car was smashed in an instant. The scared woman quickly brakes. Then get out of the car and see what's going on. At this moment, the daughter behind him fainted suddenly. Keep talking weird things. Pink stars are falling. Mom hurriedly sent her daughter to the town hospital. Met Xiao Mei in the hospital. Xiao Mei ran into it in the hospital. Teacher with the same symptoms. After checking the body of the two people as normal. So the two decided to jointly investigate the barrier. Xiao Shei feels that the dome has been covering the town. There must be a mysterious power that continues to energize the dome. There must be a mysterious power that continues to energize the palace roof. There must be a mysterious power continuously energizing the dome. Sure enough, they are in the middle of the dome. Found a suspicious pile of leaves. Xiao Shei touched the captain's telescope lightly. Xiao Shei touched it lightly. I was charged back immediately. I was immediately electrocuted and went back to Captain Denjing. It can be determined that the energy core of the dome is located below. The two hurriedly pushed away the captain's telescene. Xiao Mei washed the dust off the trombone with water. Sure enough, this is a small dome. The difference is that there is a black egg inside the glass cover. Can grow electric palm. Xiao Shei shouts at the weird egg. Can grow. He wanted to close the dome. But nothing happens. So the two tried to put their hands on it. I didn't expect Xiao Mei's mother. I didn't expect Xiao Mei's mother. But suddenly appeared behind them. Xiao Mei took away her hand in doubt. Mom disappeared instantly. Xiao Mei, who felt wrong, ran to home. Only after he get home did he knows that my mother was critically ill. Facing the increasingly convoluted dome. Political skills seem to have lost patience. The military plans to launch a nuclear bomb to blow up the dome. As for whether it will affect the people in the dome. They don't seem to care. The time to launch a nuclear bomb is coming soon. People in small towns can only hide in underground shelters, facing the doomsday with each other. He saw a nuclear bomb exploded above the dome. After the explosion, the town remained intact. Movie commentary. The shadow commentary dome is still there. The red commentary is that the outside of the dome has become a ruin. Movie commentator wakes up. The movie commentator said they found a caterpillar in the small dome. Yingxian said that the caterpillars turned into butterflies a few days later. Teach the commentary and then the butterflies kept bumping in the dome. With impact. Little said that with the impact. Ra commented that black patches began to appear on the dome. At this time, the film narrator traveled to the dome of the small town. Hong Xianhu now covers the top of the town. The dome of the small town at this time. Xie Gong is on the roof of the town at this time. Chang explained the dome that enveloped the town at this time. The movie commentary also showed black patches at the same time. Oxygen commentary. Until the roof of the palace is completely covered. Explain that the town has become night from day to night. Faced with such a weird sight. Xiao Shei realized that. You have to rescue the butterfly as soon as possible. At this time, four palm prints appeared on the dome. Xiao Shei tried to put their hands on it. At this moment, the black egg emits a dazzling white light. Then it broke all over. There is only a small black egg inside. At this moment, Xiao Mei looked at the dying butterfly. He touched it with my hand. Unexpectedly, the butterfly actually came alive. At this time the little black egg also reacted. Began to shake violently. As the black egg emits a dazzling white light. The surroundings also started to shake violently. At this time, Xiao Mei's friend reached out and picked up the egg. The violent shaking disappeared, the captain's telescope. To unlock the secret captain of the black egg. A few people with Captain Egg. Came to the woods where it was first discovered, Captain Dianjing. At this moment, Xiao Mei is holding Captain Egg's video scene. Behind him appeared again, the captain mother, who had gone, appeared again. The other party told Captain Xiao Mei Dianjing. Not her mother but the alien captain. The reason why I became the face. Just for the convenience of communicating with humans, Captain's electric scene. And the dome that covers the town is also the captain's video they put. The purpose is to observe the human captain video scene. If you want to open the dome captain's video, you have to protect this little black egg, Captain Dianjing. Several people in order to protect Captain Black Egg. And threw the black egg into the lake. At this time, the lake glowed with pink light. Then the light rose slowly from the lake. The whole sky was suddenly illuminated by pink. Finally the pink light gathered on the dome. Black patches are also lost. The black patches are gradually disappearing. The roof of the palace has also returned to its original color. But it didn't disappear. Follow me. The second season takes